About boom, 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 baby.
Back. Got the Ranger out. She's looking dirty. We don't care. We are bass fishing. Might do a little walleye fishing. What are you thinking? Haven't seen any videos in a while. Everybody's like, oh, I haven't seen any videos. It's fall time, you know? Duck hunting, deer hunting. It's hunting season. We're gonna go out and try and get some bass today and, on a little tiny lake. It's been crazy windy lately, so out here, I'm gonna see if we can get something. And look at this.
Wow. Oh, that's cool.
Whatever. Well, I will get the boat in and let's get after those fall biggins. And we are on the water. It is windy, shindy out here. And I've never fished this in the fall, so we're gonna, I don't know, do a bunch of new stuff. Going right to where it's calm first, I know that. Fish number one came on the outside, a little deeper, and just ate the Euro tackle jig right up. Tungsten, so it's a lot smaller. These jigs are dynamite. That one came right on the edge. Oh my gosh! No. Oh, what the hell happened there?
Re-rigged. Ready to go.
Camera angle is just not. Not doing it for me today. Here, fish. Three casts back to back. Snap that one off. They are just munching the jig today. Oh, nothing better than the fall time. Oh my gosh! Alright, let's go back to the point where we actually caught fish. I don't even know why I'm way down here already anyway. In the leaf pile. You can see that, but man, there's leaves everywhere. got to love fishing in the fall. Great odor. Should probably be deer hunting, but. Gotta come on, whack a few bass. Ooh, what is that? Right on that same spot as last time. A little bit better one here. Once again, hero tackle. Nice. Hopefully they're just stacked up right here so I can just sit here and pop a few. Without blowing into it. Better one here. Little better. Oh yeah. Well, that's what we're talking about. Boom, 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 baby. There's nothing better than a good jig bite when they just look at that. Putting on the fall feed bag. If we can do that again, do that about 100 times more today. Hopefully. Oh, just got cranked again. Two misses, back to back. Definitely stung that one though. Man. Spit it. Yeah. That's what happens when you don't keep them down. Good one. Just came on and spit that hook and bye-bye. Got me stinking now. what that was.
Let's try not to loop like that. That was ridiculous.
Not an ideal situation there. Got my legs.
Got my legs.
That's all I gotta say. I don't know what else to say.
Kevin caught a fish in a while.
It's alright. That's alright. Fixing to catch one.
Fish on. Fish on.
Just a solid one too. Oh man, I am glad I finally switched spots. I was back there. Oh, this one really ate it. I was back there fishing that other spot for way too long. Good fish there. Good fish. Good fish. Pretty sure I just missed that fish. Flipped back in there. Got him. God, you gotta love those. Bucket moths. Fall time. Whew, they're a little chilly. Bring them topside, warm them up a little bit. Mm-hmm. I think I might have found a new spot. Oh, they are just pounding it. Oh. Not the right flavor on this one, though. Ew. Come on, Nat. Come on. My hand's all stinky. Hey. He hit hard. Took one of my legs. Oh man, these things aren't cheap! Back at the landing here. Just got her out of the water. Fun little day, only had a couple hours, but this might be our last. I mean, they're calling for snow later this week, so we'll see what happens there. You never know, next time you see me, might be on the ice, hopefully. So, I'd like to get her out a couple more times this year, but we'll see. Do us a favor, hit that like button, go subscribe. Remember, fishing more all the time. We'll hope you guys enjoyed, and hopefully we'll catch you guys soon. Maybe on the ice, maybe on the water.